Actually, I just now remembered. Bro, double lift, I saw, wait a minute. No, I'm not calling match fixing or anything like that. I'm not gonna be that guy. But double lift, pre-tournament start, he showed me the bet odds. And he was like, yo, it's in so-and-so's favor. I'm not gonna call him out for placing a bet on the game. I'm not gonna do that, obviously. I won't do that, actually. I'm just saying. Sus. Sus, bro.